Hello world. I am walking into Maui from the crash, and I thought it would be fun to start doing some video blogging, vlogging as I believe it's called. And so this is my first video. As I said, I am walking into Maui. Here's a glimpse of it right now. Just on the outskirts of it. These are Tap Taps on the side that I'm looking for. They're the public transportation. They're about 12 American cents to ride from the crash to where I live at Club Indigo. So you wave one down like a taxi, you stand on the side of the road and wait till they come, wave it down. And then when you're ready to get off, you pound on the side, you tap it. That's what they call the tap tap. So over the next days and weeks and months, hopefully we'll be getting more of these. So looks like here's a tap tap for me right now. So I think I'm gonna hop on and we'll see what happens. So give me a minute here as we crowd aboard. I'll just talk to you later. Alright, bye-bye for now.
Wait!
Alright, I am at a Tap Tap right now. We're driving, as you can see. So I was just kicked off my last Tap Tap. I'm not exactly sure why. Guy was trying to steal my sunglasses. I couldn't understand him and gave him my sunglasses. And then he said, thank you. And I'm like, no, no, they're mine. And they told me to get out. So I was like, okay, whatever. So I hopped on another one, rode on the back of it. It was packed with probably like 20 people in it. Woo! Big truck just drove by. Anyway, yeah, so I crammed in the back of this Tap Tap. I got dropped off at the gas station, which is right there. It's been my daily routine and ritual to ride a tap tap for a moto there, hop off, get my 50 cent bottle of pop, and then walk the other mile home. I've done a lot of walking since I've been here. It's been good. I've actually enjoyed it. Very relaxing. Sun setting right now, so it's beautiful in a Haitian kind of way. So until next time, my friends, you all have a good night. And au revoir to you. Hello everybody, I've traveled into Maui for lunchtime. I thought I'd come in and get some pâtés. Pâtés are these deep-fried, breaded, doughy things with vegetables in them. So here they are, and I'll talk to you in a few once I get them. I have successfully obtained my two pâtés, and now I'm going to enjoy a bite of one of them. They're nice and warm. They just came out of the deep frying pan, and they are delicious. So here you go. Good stuff. I'm eating like a king now. Well, we'll talk to y'all later. Goodbye. Hello. So I'm walking to the crash from Maui, and it is crazy out. It doesn't look like too many people, but it's a lot more than usual. It's right around lunch, and cars are coming in and out, and almost getting hit by buses, and yeah, it's just a crazy time around lunch here. Kids are getting out of school. They have two different school times here, from 6 to noon, and then from noon to 6, and first shifters are getting off and going back home. So I've almost sat a few times, but it's all good. Hello. Well, it's fine. So, yeah. Thought I'd update you as I'm walking along.
Hey friends, it is February 20th, and I just got back from a walk. I walked up to Stopover, which is the nearest gas station. It's about a mile walk. So it took about 45 minutes. It was nice and relaxing though. I got myself a nice cool fruit punch.
And now I'm over here at the fountain. Here's the fountain. Boop. Little thing, not very big. There's a bunch of fish in here, can't really see them. But I have a moldy bag of bread. Behold the awesome mold. Right there. Yep, that's gross. Anyway, I thought I would come over and I would feed some of the fish. So, let's see what happens when I toss some bread down into there. Huh? Ooh. Oh, look at that. Woo! 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 Oh man, they're taking that stuff down. Look at them. Woo! Flipping. Yeah! Look at them taking that down. I can't get it out there fast enough. Just chowing on it. What happens if I throw a big one down there? Oh. Oh, look at them. Look at them. They're going at that thing. Anyway, that's what I'm up to right now on this lovely Thursday afternoon. I wasn't able to go to the crush today because IBSR was there. IBSR is a child service organization in Haiti, and for whatever reason, us Americans can't be there when they're there. So I'm just chilling today. I'm feeding the fish, taking a walk, reading the Bible, just having a good old time hanging out. So y'all have a great day, and I'll talk to you next time. Bye. Bonjour, folks, or for those that have not had a good morning because of all-night COD rampages, being up late with babies, epic parties, or being up all night because of back pains. Whatever your reason, if you're not having a good morning, then pas bonjour, or not good morning. At least I think that's how you say it. Anyway, this is my first official morning living here at the creche. An okay night. And I've had a pretty good morning, so it's a bon morning for me, a good morning. Anyway, I am here sitting next to my charcoal grill, where I'm going to be cooking my first meal as a resident here at the creche. I figured I would have some eggs and toast, and so I'm just waiting now as the charcoal heats up and gets ripping and roaring so I can cook me some eggs. So I got some pigeons over there pecking around. There were some chickens here just a little bit ago. But, yeah, so living life like a Haitian. There's a song out right now called Gangnam Style, and I'm going to change and call it Haitian Style, because that's how I'm rolling nowadays. Charcoal grills, no running water, limited electricity, having a good old time here in Haiti. So I will keep you updated as the charcoal gets lit and my eggs are cooked. So talk to you later. Or soon, anyway. Well, which is still later. Anyway, bye-bye. So I bring good tidings of great joy, and this is what it is. I have successfully cooked my first meal. Ha, 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 ha. All right, hey, Jess. Happy birthday. So I was thinking to myself, I'm like, what can I send you? What can I send you? For your birthday present with me being in Haiti. So I thought I would send you a video of me saying happy birthday and also with some of my friends. So everybody, happy birthday, Jessica! Well, I hope you're having a great day and I miss you and we'll talk to you later. Bye-bye. Say bye-bye.
Bye. Bye.
1, 2, 3, go. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Heather. Happy birthday to you. We love you, Heather.
In the breeze, smoky morning haze.
Hello, friends. I'm over here at the well. Here's the well. Because we are out of water, and there's no running water currently, and we need water to do our clothes. So, here's my bucket, and I'm gonna lower it down. Oops. Taking off my sunglasses, so I don't lose them. Hopefully I won't drop my phone. This is like extreme videography going on right here. Bucket's going down. I'm gonna set the phone down for a second. Alright. Right there. Okay. Don't you go anywhere on the phone. So now you gotta jiggle the bucket around so it lays on its side so you can fill it with water. And that's fighting me like a fish. There we go. It's not sad. Pull it up. I want to hang up right now. Alright, so apparently I suck at the wells. My friend Servite here. Say hello. He's doing so he's way better. And he got me a full bucket of water. So I'm learning how to draw for a while here, friends. Good morning, friends. So I've come over to the local showers where I am going to, take a shower. More like a bucket bath. And I thought I would include you in on some of the process. The filling the water and maybe just showing you around process. So, here's the pump. Bonjour. Stick your bucket under there. And your pump. Just like they're doing. Bonjour. I'll walk around and actually show you the stalls now where you commence your bathing. They're supposed to be private, but my experience last time was that I had a crowd watching, so definitely was wearing shorts when taking a shower. So let me peek my head in there, make sure there's no one in here first. Nope. There we go. There they are. There is the stalls that you take your bath in. Here's my trusty old bucket again, which I will be using to take my shower. So I guess I'll wait my turn in line and then take my shower. So y'all have a good day and we'll talk to you later. Thing to be seeing these kids worshiping God during school. It's something that doesn't happen in America. Hope you enjoyed that little glimpse of them. I know I surely did. Talk to you later. Say hi. Say bonjour.
Bonjour.
Bonjour. Bonjour. Hey, hey. No. No push. All right, say au revoir.
Au revoir.
Bye-bye.
life's moving faster now. I'm older here, but younger somehow, and full of fear, and it makes me break. Please let me find you. Please let me know just what you want. Please let me see what you need.
And that, my folks, is the end. Not the end of the adventure, of course, just the end of the movie. More about to you all. Bye-bye.